Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can move an entire row to the next sheet based on cell value. Okay, so take a look at here. In this worksheet, I have data, and in column C, I have project status, ongoing, pending, done, and I want to move all the completed project to the next sheet, which is sheet 2, okay, which is empty right now. So I want to move the entire row of a project which is already done to the next sheet. Okay, and in there is a bonus part of this video. I will show you how you can create a button to solve this problem. Okay, I mean, you click on a button and all those projects, those are completed, they will be moved to the next sheet. Okay, let's get started. Now, before starting, I would like to thank everyone for your support, because this week we just reached 3000 subscribers, which is great. Thank you very much, and we hope to gain more subscribers in the coming months. Thank you again for that. And most importantly, I would like to thank Mr. Victor, who became our very first patron on our Patreon account. Thank you for that, and thanks for your support. Your support means a lot to us. If you want to support this channel, you can visit our Patreon page, link in the description. Thank you. And Victor, thank you very much for your support. Okay, let's get started. So here is our worksheet, and in column A, I have project number. In column B, I have project managers, and in column C, I have project status. And I want to move all the completed project to sheet 2, okay, which is here. And to do that, we are going to need VBA coding, and let's get started. First, click on the developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click insert, and click module. Now write the code. I have already written the code. If you need the code, you will have to sign up a form. Link is in the description below. So if you sign up the form, I will email you the code. Okay, so our code is ready, and close this and take a look at here. We have two projects which is done, and if I run the code from macros, and you can see move based on value. If I click run, take a look at here, project status done is not here, and those two project has been moved to sheet 2. Okay, this is what I wanted to show you. Now the bonus fact, if I want to run this code every time, I will have to click here macros and click on this run button, and I don't want that. I want a custom button here, and if I click on this button, these rows will be moved to next sheet. So let's create a button. First, you will have to click on insert and click on shapes. Now design your button according to your need. Okay, name your button. So this is our button, and I would like to assign those code to this button. To do that, just right click here and click on assign macro. You will find this one, move based on value. Just click OK. Now what we have done, we just assigned those coding to this button. So if I click here, all those project that is already done will move to sheet 2. Okay, so let's check this out, and you can see I have kept this empty. Let me write done. Now you can see I have all those project that is already done right now, and if I click here, you can see they are not here anymore, because they just moved to sheet 2. Okay, this is what I wanted to show you. Now in this code, what we're doing is copying the rows that has the value which is done, and we are simply pasting it here, and after that we are deleting that rows from this worksheet. Okay, now in this tutorial we just showed you how you can move data to another sheet, and in the next tutorial I will show you how you can only copy it, not move it. Okay, thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. And Victor, thank you very much.